What's going on, guys? We are back. Some more NCAA football 14. And we'll be playing the offseason in this episode. They're coming off an intense national championship game. We're going to see who we're losing. We went 13-1. Yeah, let's see who we're losing. Maybe I'll end up leaving at some point, I don't know. I think we lost to DC. Who did we lose? Fred Martin. Coleman. We got an Ellis, a new... And then we lost some to graduation. Damn it. First round pick Jones. McDuffie, first round pick. No. Williamson with a second round pick. Damn it. Let's look at Syracuse. No one. Osborne has locked us out. We got 2 first round picks. Here we're going to put 2000 in the Chris Bullock. $3,000 into Zach Harper. Yep, now let's see how we do. Come on. We got Bullock. Fuck. Chase went to North Texas. What the fuck? Jeff Malone committed to. Wait, what? We got a top 5 class? Holy shit. The number 3 class, 10 4 stars. Yeah, cool. The problem is a lot of our guys are receivers. position changes. Yeah, the problem is we got a lot of receivers. Yeah, I think I'm going to want to have Fletcher play as a rookie here. Nicholson redshirt. Yeah, I'm not going to make a decision until until our training's over. Okay, yeah, Pittman's not a bad backup if. Okay, yeah. Okay, yep, that's cool. Custom conferences. Need to okay, yeah, so I do like Jay Brown. Yeah, I wonder what we're gonna be our rank next season. We open conference play against A&M. Holy shit. Southern Miss, no. Yeah, let's open it up against Nebraska. And then... Yeah, let's go against Ohio State. John Murray, Gary Humph. Yes, we need tackles. Yeah, let's scout these guys. Yeah, let's go position by position. Yeah, I almost got the red shirt. Nicholson's gonna get red shirted. Yeah, both these running backs are gonna get red shirted. Kennedy Harper. I'm confident in the receiving core that we have now. Wait. Didn't we get a tight end? Oh, yeah, Bullock. Should we return Bullock? Nah. Yeah, never know when we're going to need an extra tight end. Okay, yeah, Watson's strap just not good enough. Yeah, we're very not that deep. Nelson, we can redshirt. Beck, we can redshirt. Yeah, McBride, just because Cruz is probably not going to move. Give me at the start of the season. That's my question. Yeah, we're gonna do the recruiting for our week one and then we're gonna call it a video. Please say I went up. Damn it! Wow, we entered. Kirker, he's the one in Nebraska! Bruh. Yeah, same ratings as last year. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to hot shot from a scholarship. Damn it, I don't mean to offer slaughter. But who's not scouted? Alright, so how good is he? Oh shit, okay. We don't really need a quarterback necessarily. Oh, what's the stats like? Nah, yeah, we kind of already have enough of those. Yeah, I'm gonna try to flip out Jeremiah Johnson. That's where we'll leave it for our next episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.